And more than 2 trillion litres of water, enough to fill Sydney Harbour 4.5 times, has gone missing from the Murray-Darling Basin. Despite almost $7 billion spent to save the struggling river system, a study has found a fifth of the water expected to flow down the river from 2012 to 2019 was simply not there.